soldier on the way to Montreal. There's a press chest against me. About the time that you thought she broke, yeah, she gave me a peck on the back of the neck. You got the words she's told. Blow up the seats, throw away your paint, go to the country, build you a home, plant a little garden, eat a lot of pizza, try to find Jesus on your own. I sat there at the table, and I acted real naive. But I knew that topless lady had something up her sleeve. Well, she danced around the barroom, and she did the hoochie goo. Yeah, she sang her song all night long, telling me what to do. Blow up your jeans, throw away your paper, go to the country, build you a home, plant a little farm, eat a lot of peaches, try to find Jesus on your own. Well, I was young and hungry and about to leave that place. And when just as I was leaving, well, she looked me in the face. I said, you must know the answer. She said, I know, but I'll give it a try. End of this very day, there's been a living our way. Here is the reason why. Grew up a cheat, grew what I faced. Went to the country, built us a home. We had a lot of children, we fed them on peaches. They all found Jesus on their own.
Thank you very much. Welcome to the Lost Dogs and Mixed Blessings Tour. I'm John Prine and this is the 6 o'clock news. Wanda had a baby in 1951. The father was a stranger, and a stranger was the son. Call that child James Lewis, call his rooms a home, changing all them diapers, polish all that chrome. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. All around the schoolyard, playing all the games, running, laughing, back and forth, the kid with two first names. A stranger in the closet, like the diary. The past is running faster, singing harmony. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. God bless this kitchen, said the knick-knack chef. Well, dinner's almost ready, go wash yourself. Jim is growing up now, the wine is growing old, the days are growing shorter, the nights are long and cold. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Don't you know, all he saw was all there was to see. The whole town saw Jimmy on the 6 o'clock news. His brains was on the sidewalk, blood was on his shoes. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Come on, baby, spend the night with me. Come on, baby, spend the night with me.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. This is an old song of mine. It might be a remedy for anything that's ailing you.
Well, I've been thinking lately about the people I meet, the car wash on the corner and a hole in the street, the way my ankles hurt with shoes on my feet. I'm wondering if I'm gonna see tomorrow. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us and we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. Well, I was in the army, but I never dug a trench. Used to bust my knuckles on a monkey wrench. I go to town and drink, give the girls a pinch. I don't think they ever even notice me. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us, we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in heaven. Fishing and a whistle and fish. Eat everything that they put on your dish. When we get there, we'll make a big wish that we never have to do this again. Again, again. Oh, my very first job, I said thank you and please. They made me scrub a parking lot down on my knees. Then I got fired for being scared of bees. They only give me 50 cents an hour. Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us, we'll forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in the heaven. Fishing and a whistle and fish. Eat everything that they put on your dish. When we get through, we'll make a big wish that we never have to do this again. Again, again. Oh, Father, forgive us for what we must do. You forgive us and we forgive you. We'll forgive each other till we both turn blue. Then we'll whistle and go fishing in the heaven. We'll whistle and go fishing in the heaven. We'll whistle and go fishing in the heaven. a small town with a very large imagination. Lay alone in his room with his radio on, looking for another station. When the static from the mouthpiece gave away to the sound below, James Dean went out to Hollywood, put his picture in a picture show. James Dean went out to Hollywood, put his picture in a picture show. It's old daddy, get off of your knees, mama, why'd you have to go? Your darling Jim is out on the list, with my picture in a picture show. Whoa, my picture in a picture show. Hamburgers, cheeseburgers, Wilbur and Orville Wright, Sky and Garfield in the afternoon, Montgomery Cliff at night. When a static from the mouthpiece gave away to the sound below, James Dean went out to Hollywood, put his picture in a picture show. It's old daddy, get off of your knees, mama, why'd you have to go? You died at Jim, the town on the left, put my picture in a picture show. Woo-hoo, my picture in a picture show. Sitting on a reservation with a big black hole in the belly of his soul, waiting on an explanation. While a white man sits on his fat can and takes pictures of the Navajo. And every time he strips his Kodak pics, he steals a little bit of soul. Every time he clips his Kodak pics, he steals a little bit of soul. And it's, oh daddy, get off of your knees, mama, why'd you have to go? Died in jail, is out on a limb. Put my picture in a picture show. Whoa, whoa, my picture in a picture show. Ha ha, my picture in a picture show. Here we go.
From Memphis, by the name of Keith Sykes. We've been hanging out for almost 25 years together, off and on. And I think we wrote this song to kind of legitimize hanging out so much. It's a good song anyhow. It's called You Got Gold Inside of You. Is there ever enough space between us to keep us both honest and true? Why is it so hard just to sit in the yard and stare at the sky so blue? I got a new way of walking and a new way of talking, honey, when I'm around you. But it gives me the blues when I got some good news and you're not there to bring it to. Life is a blessing, it's a delicatessen of all the little favors you do. All wrapped up together, no matter the weather, baby, I always come through. Well, it's a measure of treasure that gives me the pleasure of loving you the way I do. And you know I would gladly say I need you love badly and bring these little things to you. Cause you got gold, gold inside of you. Got gold, gold inside of you. Well, I got some gold inside. I'm thinking, I'm knowing that I gotta be going. You know, I hate to stay so long. It gives me an ocean of mixed up emotion. I have to work it out in a song. Well, I'm a leaving a lot for the little I got. Well, you know, a lot of little will do. And if you give me a love, a little shine up above, light my way back home. Cause you got gold, gold inside of you. You got gold, gold inside of you. Well, I got some gold inside me too. You got wheels turning inside of you. You got wheels turning inside of you. Well, I got wheels turning inside me. This song here, it used to be a divorce song, but all the alimony's paid up, so it's just another love gone wrong ballad. I guess I wish you all the best. I wish you love and happiness. I guess I wish you all the best. I wish you don't do like I do. Never fall in love with someone like you. Cause if you feel just like I did, you probably walk around the block like a little kid. But kids don't know. They can only guess how hard it is to wish you happiness. The love is like a Christmas card. You decorate a tree, you throw it in the yard. It decays and dies, and the snowman melt. Well, I once knew love. I knew how love felt. Yeah, I knew love. Love knew me. And when I walked, love walk with me. And I got no hate, and I got no pride. Well, I got so much love that I cannot hide. Yeah, I got so much love that I cannot hide. Say you drive a Chevy, say you drive a Ford, you say you drive around the town till you just get bored, and then you change your mind for something else to do, and your heart gets bored with your mind and it changes you. Well, it's a doggone shame, and it's an awful mess. I wish you love, I wish you happiness. I wish you love, I wish you happiness. I guess I wish you all the best. This is a song off the new record. This was the first song I wrote for the record, and coincidentally it became the opening track on it. This is what you might get for Christmas if you go around wishing for a new brain.
Full-blown silence in an empty room, a former bride and a former groom, a folding table and a folding chair, a folded hand, a poker there. All new directions must go everywhere. Big round people in a cool little square. Or you can't cut it with a boat or a plane. Man, it's gonna take a new train. You'll be leaving on a new train, far away from this world of pain. And when you look out your window, you'll see your home, your baby, and your family. No melted ice cream in a paper cup. Hell, you'll be happy, you'll be all shook up. The friends that greet you will be similar flame when you step down from that new train. Volumes of a history say, man makes mistakes most every day. The half a pound of chopped ground round is still a burger when it goes downtown. No faded photographs of yesterday are in the books that I read these days. You fly away from that memory town. You must keep both your feet on the ground, 'cause you'll be leaving on a new train, far away from this world of pain. And when you look out your window, you'll see your home, your baby, and your family. No melted ice cream in a paper cup. Hell, you'll be happy, you'll be all shook up. The friends that greet you will be civil and plain when you step out from that deep rain. new track. Far away from this world of pain, the friends that greet me will be simple and plain. When I step down from that new train, new train, new train.
Here's a song I wrote at 4 o'clock in the morning, because I had to record it at noon the next day, and I didn't want to be late. It's a pretty simple philosophy behind this song. It's just that I ain't hurting nobody. I ain't hurting no one. Walking down the street like a Lucky LaRue, got my hand in my pocket, thinking about you. I ain't hurt nobody. I ain't hurt no one. There's 300 men in the state of Tennessee. They're waiting to die. They won't never be free. I ain't hurt nobody. I ain't hurt no one. $6,700,033 You think someone could take the time to sit down, listen to the words of my song? At the beach in Indiana, I was 9 years old. Heard a little Richard singing Tutti Frutti from the top of a telephone pole. I wasn't hurting nobody. I wasn't hurting no one. There's roosters laying chickens, and chickens laying eggs. Farm machinery eating people's arms and legs. I ain't hurting nobody. I ain't hurting no one. Perfectly crafted, popular hit song. Never used a long rap. You think that waitress could get my order right the first time? She's sitting on the back steps, just shucking that corn. That gal's been grinning since the day she was born. She ain't a hurt nobody. She ain't a hurt no one. I used to live in Chicago, where the cold wind blows. I delivered more junk mail than the junkyard could hold. I wasn't a hurt nobody. I wasn't hurt no one. You can fool some of the people part of the time in a rock and roll song. 50 million Elvis Presley fans can't be all wrong. I'm walking down the street like Lucky LaRue. I got my hand in my pocket, baby, thinking about you. I ain't a hurtin' nobody. I ain't a hurtin' no one.
ain't hurt no one.
I ain't hurt nobody.
I can taste your lipstick in the wine. I can feel your heartbeat close to mine. With your love wrapped around me, I'm silent still. I know that this love is real. I've tasted other lips, I thought were true. I've looked into the eyes I thought were you. Now touching, just a touch, and feeling just to feel. I know that this love is real. Someone should tell our dreams when love is gone. While still in slumber, memories linger on. Sometimes I lie awake in bed till dawn, thinking of you. Now you're gone. Tender is the heart that sleeps in rest. Tender is the hope of tenderness. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and thou shalt not steal. I know that this love is real. Love thy neighbor as thyself, and thou shalt not steal. I know that this love is real.
I am an old woman named after my mother. My old man is another child that's grown old. If dreams were lightning and thunder were desire, this old house would have burnt down a long time ago. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just the hard way to go. I was a young girl. Well, I had me a cowboy. He weren't much to look at, just a free rambling man. But that was a long time, and no matter how I tried, the years just flow back like a broken down dam. Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. In the kitchen, I could hear them the buzzing, and I ain't done nothing since I woke up today. Well, how the hell can a person go to work in the morning and come home in the evening and have nothing to say? Make me an angel that flies from Montgomery. Make me a poster of an old rodeo. Just give me one thing that I can hold on to believe in this living is just a hard way to go. You believe in this living is just a hard way to go. Thank you. Small town, bright lights, Saturday night. Pinballs and pool halls are flashing their lights. Making change behind a counter in a penny arcade sat the fat girl daughter of Virginia Ann Ray. Lydia.
Lydia hid her thoughts like a cat behind her small eyes, sunk deep in her fat. She read a romance magazine up in her room and felt just like Sunday on a Saturday afternoon. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your heart. Bunk beds, shaved heads, Saturday night, a warehouse of strangers with 60 white lights, staring through the ceiling, just wanting to be lit one of too many, a young PFC. Donald. There were spaces between Donald and whatever he said. Strangers had forced him to live in his head. He'd envision the details of romantic scenes after midnight in the stillness of the barracks latrine. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like a love hidden deep in your heart. Hot love, cold love, no love at all. A portrait of guilt is hung on the wall. Nothing is wrong and nothing is right. Donald and Lydia made love that night. Love. They made a love in the mountains. They made a love in the streams. They made a love in the valleys. They made a love in their dreams. But when they were finished, there was nothing to say, 'cause mostly they made love from 10 miles away. But dreaming just comes natural, like the first breath from a baby, like sunshine feeding daisies, like the love hidden deep in your hearts.
Thank you.
Christmas days have come and gone. Broken toys and faded colors are all that's left to linger on. I hate graveyards and old pawn shops, for they always bring me tears. Can't forgive the way they robbed me of my childhood souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought, they can't be won at carnivals for free. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they slipped away from me. Mm-hmm. Broken hearts and dirty windows make life difficult to say. That's why last night and this morning always look the same to me. And I hate reading old love letters, for they always bring me tears. I can't forgive the way they robbed me of my sweetheart's souvenirs. Memories, they can't be bought, they can't be won at carnivals for free. Well, it took me years to get those souvenirs, and I don't know how they've slipped away from me. Steve Goodman.
Thank you.
About 10 months ago, I became a daddy for the first time. His name's Jack Prine, Whistling Jack Prine. And this coming Wednesday, he's got a little brother coming, so I got to go home after Houston. This is the way the world goes around. I know a guy that's got a lot to lose. He's a pretty nice fella, kinda confused. Got muscles in his head, ain't never been used. Thinks he owns half of this town. Started drinking heavy, got a big red nose. Beat his old lady with a rubber hose. And he took her out to dinner, bought her new clothes. It's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. He up one day, the next you down. It's happening at your water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. Sitting in the bathtub, counting my toes when the radiator broke. The water all froze, I got stuck in the ice without my clothes. Naked as the eyes of a clown. I was crying ice cubes, hoping I'd croak when the sun come through the window. The ice all broke, I stood up and laughed. Thought it was a joke, it's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. You up one day, the next you down. It's a happening at your water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. Goes round, you up one day, the next you down. It's a half an inch of water, you think you're gonna drown. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes round. That's the way that the world goes around.
Happy enchilada.
For Nancy Griffin. You come home late and you come home early. You come on big when you're feeling a smile. You come on straight and you come on curly. Sometimes you don't come home at all. So what in the world's come over you? And what in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. Well, I got a heart that burns with a fever. And I got a worried and a jealous man. How can a love that'll last forever get left so far behind? So what in the world's come over you? What in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. It's a maddening and a dreadful sorrow that's crossed the evil land today. Well, how can you ask about tomorrow when we ain't got one word to say? So what in the world's come over you? And what in heaven's name have you done? You've broken the speed of the sound of loneliness. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run. You're out there running just to be on the run.
Thank you.
This is a song I wrote in my kitchen with Peter Case. We were going to write this three-chord rock ballad, and instead we wrote this song about a monkey that the Russians put into space in the 50s, and they forgot about him, and he didn't come down until the 90s when there wasn't any Soviet Union left. So after twirling around there for all those years, he was at least expecting maybe a parade or something when he got home. It's called Space Monkey. It's a true story.
Space monkey, space monkey, what you doing up there? Why, it's dark as a dungeon way up in the air. Come gather around me, you little monkeys, in a story I'll tell about a brave young primate, outer space knew him well. He was born at the top of a big old tree, way back in 1953. He could swing through the jungle and hang by his toes, till they took him to Russia, cause he could, I suppose. Dressed him up in a spacesuit and it started to snow. Shot him off in a rocket where no man would go. Space monkey, what you doing out there? Why, it's dark as a dungeon way up in the air. There'll be no one to greet you when you get back home. No hammer or sickle, or you'll be all on your own. He had plenty of Cuban bananas and loads of spam, but he found great difficulty trying to open the can. One day he slipped on a banana peel and the ship lost control. It spun out of orbit and shot out the black hole. It's been 4 decades now. That's 9 monkey years. It's a long time for a space monkey to confront all his fears. Space monkey, what you doing out there? Why, it's dark as a dungeon way up in the air. There'll be no one to greet you when you get back home. No hammer or sickle, or you'll be all on your own. Space monkey, it's time to get real. The space race is over. How does it feel? Cold War's had a heat wave, iron curtains torn down. They've rolled up the carpet in Space Monkey Town. Now Leningrad is Petersburg, and Petersburg's hell for a card-carrying monkey with a story to tell. The space monkey was reportedly last sighted about a half a block off of Red Square in a karaoke bar having a few drinks with some of his friends. There was the dog that flew Sputnik and a blind red-headed one-legged parrot who had done some minor research for Dow Chemical. They were drinking American vodka, imported all the way from Paducah, Kentucky, and reportedly had their arms around each other's shoulders singing, "Those were the days, my friend, we thought they'd never end." Space monkey, there's nothing to do, but it's better than living in a communist zoo. There'll be no one to greet you when you get back home. No hammer or sickle, or you'll be all on your own. Space monkey. But not in that order. Sam Stone came home to his wife and family after serving in the conflict overseas. And the time that he'd served has shattered all his nerves and left a little shrapnel in his name. But the morphine eased the pain, and the grass grew round his brain and gave him all the confidence he lacked. With a purple heart and a monkey on his back, there's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes, and Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long on broken radios. Sam Stone's Welcome Home didn't last too long. He went to work when he'd spent his last dime, and Sammy took to stealing when he got that empty feeling for $100 habit without overtime. And the gold rolled through his veins like 1,000 railroad trains, and eased his mind in the hours that he chose, while the kids ran around wearing other people's clothes. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes, and Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long on broken radios. Sam Stone was alone when he popped his last balloon, climbing walls while sitting in a chair. Well, he played his last request while the room smelled just like death, oh, with an overdose hovering in the air. But life had lost its fun, and there was nothing to be done but trade his house that he'd bought on the GI Bill for a flag-draped casket on a local hero's hill. There's a hole in Daddy's arm where all the money goes, and Jesus Christ died for nothing, I suppose. Little pitchers have big ears, don't stop to count the years. Sweet songs never last too long on broken radios. Thank you. Thank you. It's called Everything Is Cool, Everything's Okay. Everything is cool, everything's okay. Why, just before last Christmas, my baby went away across the sea to an island where the bridges brightly burn, so far away from my land, the valley of the unconcerned. I was walking down the road, man,
started looking at my shoes. When God sent me an angel just to chase away my blues, I saw 100,000 blackbirds just a flying through the sky. They seemed to form a teardrop from a black-haired angel's eye. Those tears fell all around me, and they washed my sins away. Now everything is cool, everything's okay. Everything's okay. Why, just before last Christmas, my baby went away. And I find it real surprising for myself to hear me say that everything is cool, everything's okay. Everything is cool, everything's okay. Why, it was just before last Christmas my baby went away. On a telephone, talking to my Tony, eating macaroni, nominated for a Tony, for acting like a phony, watching Twilight Zone on my 42-inch Sony. This is just a long song, it ain't no phone. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. It's like sitting in a kitchen when the music's really bitching. Your nose just starts to itch as you count your old age pension. Did I forget to mention the ride that I was hitching? The aluminum convention, I had such good intentions. Keep your cotton picking fingers off my song pole. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Don't forget your toothbrush, your hairbrush and your comb. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Got a big old dog, a chrome crowbar. I keep that mother humper in the backseat of my car. Shakespeare stepped out to get a root beer. We sat together so near, people thought we were queer. Punctuated by the big scare, we joined the Air Force right there to defend our country's first class. We couldn't give a rat's ass. Don't you tell me that the White House is my home. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Don't forget your toothbrush, your hairbrush and your comb. Leave the lights on till your baby gets on. Got a big old dog, a big iron bar. I keep that mother humper in the backseat of my car. It's like kissing Greta Garbo with a mouth full of marbles. Like trying to cash a paycheck in the middle of a train wreck. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on.
in a car made of Bondo. Back speaking German lingo to a dog named Dingo. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on. Like a French fry quesadilla in a franchise pizzeria. Leave the lights on, leave the lights on. Got a big old dog, a chrome cold bar. I keep that mother humper in the backseat of my car. I don't want your big French fry. I don't want your car. I don't want to buy no soap from no washed up movie star. You are so much louder than the show I want to hear. But with your sugarless gum, gee, but I'm dumb, non-alcoholic beer. It's enough to make a grown man blow up his own TV. Quit a hollering at me. Quit a hollering at me. I heard you the first time. I heard myself say, seems like the little woman is getting bigger every day. You don't have to tell the neighbors, a little silence ain't no sin. They already think my name is, where in the hell you been? Louder, 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 constantly. Will I holler that? Where the hollering at? Whoa, 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 whoa. Sweet serenity. Whoa, 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 whoa. Where the hollering at? Where the hollering at? End of the day when there ain't no sound around, just me and the fence post staring each other down. Nothing but a big bunch of nothing driving me insane. Cause there ain't no voice that's louder than the one inside my brain. Hey, you go on, go on. We're hollering at me. We're hollering at me. Oh, 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 oh. Sweet serenity. We're
sock in it. Talking to you. Don't make me have to use this thing. You know how mean Daddy can be.
Thank you. I want to introduce these fellas up here. Over here is the youngest of the band and best hairdo and the most hair, actually. On a mandolin and slide electric and lead electric, this is David Steele. Holding down the bottom end there on the big old upright bass and the acoustic and electric bass and playing the pornophone on Sam Stone. This is Dave Jakes. Back here on drums and percussion, and he slides down onto the organ and the piano every once in a while. This is Ed Goss. Down here on the far end, this fella's been with me for about 5 years now. He was one of the brothers Figaro, and every once in a while he slips off with Red Rod Stewart, but he always comes home because we dress him so nice. Playing everything on that side of the stage is, this is Mr. Squeeze, Phil Partopiano. Mom! Just call him Mom. Over here, last but not least, is an old buddy of mine from Indiana. And we were in a movie together once, but you probably didn't recognize us without our outfits on. He writes a great song himself, and he's got a great new album out. This is Larry Crane. I'm Johnny Fryan, and these are the Sins of Memphisto. Play with her hula hoops. Now she tells her problems to therapy groups. Grandpa's on the front lawn staring at a rake, wondering if his marriage was a terrible mistake. I'm sitting on the front steps drinking Orange Crush, wondering if it's possible for me to still blush. Oh yeah. There's a boy on a bike with corduroy pants. He sleeps in the river by the railroad tracks. Waits for the whistle on the train to scream so he could close his eyes and begin to dream. Oh yeah.
From the bells of St. Mary's to the Count of Monte Cristo, I knew nothing can stop, nothing can stop, nothing can stop the sins of Memphis. The hands on his watch spun slowly around, with his mind on a bus that goes all over town, looking at the babies and the factories, and listening to the music of Mr. Squeeze. As if by magic or remote control, found a piece of a puzzle that he missed in his soul. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. From the bells of St. Mary's to the Count of Monte Cristo, ooh, nothing can stop, nothing can stop, nothing can stop the sins of Memphis. Adam and Eve and Lucy and Ricky hit the Big Apple and got a little sticky. Esmeralda and the Hunchback of Notre Dame, they humped each other like they had no shame. They paused as they posed for a Polaroid photo. She whispered in his ear, exactly Odo, Quasimodo. From the bells of St. Mary's to the Count of Monte Cristo, I knew nothing can stop, nothing can stop, nothing can stop the sins of Memphis. Sally used to play with her hula hoops. Now she tells her problems to therapy groups. Uh-huh. Oh yeah. A candle or blows a candle out, the scientific nature of the ordinary man is to go on out and do the best you can. I don't think that you know, but I think you don't know, that old barometer goes crazy, baby, every time it starts to snow. You won't find me walking round your part of town. Humidity built the snowman, sunshine brought him down. Full of people, they never seem to fall. Somebody said they seen you, you hadn't changed at all.
the fundamental story of the contemporary man is to walk away and someday understand. I don't think that you know that I think you don't know that old barometer goes crazy, baby, every time it starts to snow. You won't find me walking round your part of town. You better build the snowman, sunshine, and brought him down. Scientific nature of the ordinary man is to go on out and do the best you can. I don't think that you know that I think you don't know that old barometer goes crazy, baby, every time it starts to snow. You won't find me walking round your part of town. You better live out the snowman, sunshine, brought him down. You better live out the snowman, sunshine, brought him down. Brought him down. Brought him down.
Thank you. Take a stroll down by the banks of old Lake Marie. Whoa, wow, wow.
Indian tribe. They found two babies in the woods, white babies. One of them was named Elizabeth. She was the fairer of the two, while the smaller and more fragile one was named Marie. Having never seen white girls before, and living on the two lakes known as the Twin Lakes, they named the larger and more beautiful lake Lake Elizabeth. And thus the smaller lake that was hidden from the highway became known forever as Lake Marie.
We were standing, standing by peaceful water, standing by peaceful water. Oh, I, oh, I, oh, I.
found myself talking to this girl
who was standing there with her back turned to Lake Marie.
The wind was blowing, especially through her hair. There was four Italian sausages cooking on the outdoor grill. And man, they were sizzling. Many years later, we found ourselves in Canada, trying to save our marriage. And perhaps catch a few fish. Whatever seemed easier.
That night she fell asleep in my arms, humming the tune to Louie Louie. Ah, baby, we gotta go now.
Through the standing, standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters. As the cars were parking, the loan sharks were sharking, and the narcs were narking. Practically everyone was there. In the parking lot by the forest preserve, the police had found two bodies in the woods. Nay, naked bodies. And their faces had been horribly disfigured by some sharp object.
I saw it on the news, on the TV news, in a black and white video. You know what blood looks like in a black and white video? Shadows.
Shadows! Shadow diddly adios! That's exactly what it looks like. All the love we shared between her and me was slammed. Slammed up against the banks of old Lake Marie. Marie! Standing, standing by peaceful waters, standing by peaceful waters.
Gotta go now.
had an apartment in the city. And me and Loretta like living there. Well, it's been years since the kids have grown a life of their own and left us alone. John and Linda live in Omaha, and Joe is somewhere on the road. And we lost Davy in the Korean War. Now I still don't know what for. It don't matter anymore. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Hello. Talk much more. She sits and stares through the back door screen and all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream that we both sing. Someday I'm gonna call up Rudy. Work together at the factory. But what could I say if he asked what's new? Nothing was with you. Nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. Old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. By some hollow ancient ass, well, please don't just pass them by and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello.
Thank you very much. Dave Steele, Dave Jakes, Ed Goss, Bill Partapiano, Larry Crane. I'm John Prynan. Thanks a million.
wasn't really doing so hot. Said the new producer to the old big shot. It's dying on the edge of the great Midwest. Sabu must tour or forever rest. Hey, look, Meyer, comes the elephant boy, bundled all up in his corduroy, headed down south toward Illinois from the jungles of East St. Paul. His manager sat in the office alone, staring at the numbers on the telephone, wondering how a man could send a child actor to visit in the land of the windshield factor. Hey, look, my, here comes the elephant boy, bundled all up in his corduroy, headed down south toward Illinois from the jungles of East St. Paul. Sabu was sad, the whole tour stunk. The airlines lost the elephant's trunk. The roadie got the rabies and the scabies and the flu. They was low on morale, but they were high on. Hey, look, my, here comes the elephant boy, bundled all up in his corduroy, headed down south toward Illinois from the jungles of East St. Paul. From the jungles of East St. Paul. From the jungles of East St. Paul.
Thank you. Song for organ donors everywhere. Please don't bury me. Woke up this morning, put on my slippers. I walked in the kitchen and died. And oh, what a feeling when my soul went through the ceiling. And on up into heaven I did ride. When I got there, they did say, Johnny, to heaven, Mr. White, we slipped to find the floor and hit your head. And all the angels say, just before you passed away, these were the very last words that you say. Please don't bury me down in the cold, cold ground. No, I'd rather have them cradle me up to pass me all around. Throw my brain in a hurricane, the black would have my eyes. And the devil would take both of my ears and fit them by the side. Give my stomach to Milwaukee if they run out of beer. Put my socks in a cedar box, just get them out of here. My penis to Mallow could have my arms, look out, I got your nose. Sell my heart to the junk man and give my love to Rose. But please don't bury me down in the cocoa ground. So I'd rather have them cuddle me up, pass me all around. Put my brain in a hurricane, the black could have my eyes. And the devil could take both of my ears and a bit of my side. Feet to the footloose, careless fancy free. Give my knees to the needy, don't pull that stuff on me. Hand me down my walking cane, it's a sin to tell a lie.
set my mouth way down south, kiss my ass goodbye. But please don't bury me down in the cocoa ground. Go out to the heaven, cut me up, and pass me all around. Show my brain in a hurricane, blind in my eyes, and the death of taste. Both of my ears, it over my side. Oh, it is.
Here's an old country song that never quite made it to the charts. When I woke up this morning, things were looking bad. Seemed like total silence, or was the only friend I had. A bowl of oatmeal tried to stare me down, and won. And it was 12 o'clock before I realized I was having no fun. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me tonight with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it'll last a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. Well, last time I checked my bankroll, it was getting thin. Sometimes it seems like the bottom is the only place I've been. I chased a rainbow down a one-way street, dead end. And all my friends turned out to be insurance salesmen. Ah, but fortunately, I have the key to escape reality. And you may see me today with an illegal smile. It don't cost very much, but it'll last a long while. Won't you please tell the man I didn't kill anyone? No, I'm just trying to have me some fun. Oh, well, I sat down in the closet with all my overalls, trying to get away from all the years inside my walls. I dreamed the police heard everything I thought. What then? Well, I went to court and the judge's name was Hoffman. Ah, but fortunately, it's your turn. I have the key to escape reality. And
well done, son of a gun, my dog fan, Attila the Hun, my sister-in-law. Isn't it you and none?
You must be Daddy's little pumpkin. You must be Daddy's little pumpkin. I can tell by the way you roll. You must be Daddy's little pumpkin. I can tell by the way you roll. It's 11:15. You're sleeping on a bedroom floor. I can see the fire burning, burning right behind your eyes. I can see the fire burning, baby, burning right behind your eyes. You must have swallowed a candle with some other kind of surprise. I'm a going down to Memphis, got $300 in cash. Yeah, I'm a going down to Memphis, got $300 in cash. All the women in Memphis want to see all my money will last. Going downtown, gonna rattle somebody's cage. Yeah, I'm going downtown, I'm gonna rattle somebody's cage. I'm gonna beat on my guitar, strut all around the stage. If you see my baby coming, don't you tell her that her daddy's in jail. If you see my baby coming, don't you tell her that her daddy's in jail. She'd sell her little pumpkin just to raise her sweet daddy's bail. Pumpkin, I can tell by the way you roll. You must be Daddy's little pumpkin, I can tell by the way you roll. Well, you never do nothing save your doggone soul.
You know, there's a whole lot of lonely people in this world. Everybody from Eleanor Rigby to Senator Packwood. Matter of fact, we are the lonely.
Upstairs from me, there's a girl I swear I never see. I hear the ringing of her phone. She must live up there all alone. She hangs her clothes out on the line. They're hanging there right next to mine. And if the wind should blow just right, she could be in my arms tonight. We are the lonely, all together, all together. We're all alone. We are the lonely, all together, all together. We're all alone. The cashier at the pump and pay
knows everything's gonna be okay. The all night all right rent a cop is across the street at the donut shop. The waitress waits with a whiskey sour at the single mingle happy hour. The one man band begins to sing, accompanied by a drum machine. We are the lonely, all together, we're all alone. We are the lonely, all together, we're all alone. White divorce, swinging males, seeks company to no avail. A worthless, ruthless, toothless man wants wealthy woman with a plan. SWF with a PhD seeks TLC at the AMT. GWM, nice and trim, seeks SEX at the GYM. Ugly man treats girls like dirt, wants buttons sewn upon his shirt. DUI at the BAR, wants MAN with CAR. We are the lonely, all together, we're all alone. We are the lonely, all together, we're all alone. Gal with a breast so large takes Visa Amex Master charge. Dial 1-900 girls for fun, you lonely little hot dog bun. Straight but curious 33 seeks survivor of a wounded knee. Farmer's nympho daughter moans, let's do it till the cows come on. We are the lonely, all together, we're all alone. We are the lonely, all together, we're all alone. We are the lonely, all together, all together. I can hear the wheels of automobiles so far away, just moving along through the drifting snow. It's times like these when the temperatures freeze, I sit alone, just looking at the world through a storm window.
Down on the beach, the sandman sleeps. Time don't fly, it bounds and leaps. And a country band that plays for keeps, they play it so slow. Oh. Don't let your baby down. Don't let your baby down. Don't let your baby down. Well, his spirits were high till the well went dry. For so long, the raven at my window was only a crow. I bought the rights to the inside fights. Watched a man just beating his hand against the storm window. While miles away, over hill and stream, a candle burns, a witch's dream. Silence is golden till it screams right through your phone. Don't let your baby down. Don't let your baby down. Don't let your baby down. Getting old. Storm a window. Keep away the
Thank you. Would you please welcome back to the stage the Sub Dudes? My family would travel down to western Kentucky, where my parents were born. There's a backwards old town that's often remembered. So many times that my memories are warm.
Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where paradise lay. Well, I'm a sorry, my son, but you're too late and nasty. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away. Well, sometimes we travel right down the Green River to the abandoned old prison down by Adriel, where the air smells like snakes and we shoot with our pistols, but empty pop bottles, that was all we would give. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where pure gasoline. Well, I'm sorry, my son, but you're too late and nasty. Mr. Peabody's cold train is hauled it away. Coal company came with the world's largest shovel, really tortured the timber and stripped all the land. They dug for the coal till the land was forsaken, and then they wrote it all down as the progress of man. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg town, down by the Green River where pure gasoline. Well, I'm a sorry master, but you're too late and nasty. Mr. Peabody's coal train all the day away.
How about it, Mr. Squeeze?
Let my ashes float down the Green River and let my soul run up to the Rochester Dam. I'll be halfway to heaven with paradise waiting just 5 miles away from wherever I am. Daddy, won't you take me back to Muhlenberg County, down by the Green River where pure gasoline. Well, I'm a sorry mass man, but you're too late to ask me. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train hauled it away. Mr. Peabody's coal train is hauled it away.
Thank you very much. You want to thank the sub dudes? All the lost dogs. Dave Steele, Dave Jakes, Ed Goss, Larry Crane, Phil Partopiano. And mostly, thank you. We'll see you next time.
Thanks a million. See you next time.